Let's make a pink gin sour cocktail. Grab your cocktail shaker and add fresh squeezed lemon juice, Empress gin, any other clear gin or vodka, rhubarb ginger liqueur, and a little simple syrup. Then shake everything up with ice about 15 to 20 times and strain over fresh ice into your cocktail glass. Then garnish with a food-safe rose petal or a lemon slice and serve. Enjoy!